A local college student spots a peeper inside the woman's locker room at Chatham University. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram live in the newsroom with details. Sheldon.
Yes, Wendy, that peeper was actually a custodian and an employee of Chatham University. Now, this alleged incident happened on Saturday inside the athletic building. The female student says that a custodian entered the lady's locker room and took pictures of her while she showered. Chatham University says the custodian admitted to entering the lady's locker room, which is a violation of campus policy. He has been fired by the university. In the meantime, school administrators released this statement not long ago saying that Chatham University is committed to making our campus safe for students, faculty, and staff. The Chatham community should know that Chatham will investigate this incident thoroughly and take appropriate steps to ensure that it is not repeated. This matter is now in the hands of Pittsburgh police. Reporting live from the newsroom, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.